So we kick the dumbbell up to the shoulder, we create a diamond shape with the thumb and the index finger even, and I want you to let the elbows flare naturally here. We try to get as acute angle as you can into the elbow and then extend the elbow. We're usually taught to keep the elbows really, really tight, but this is unnatural. I want you to naturally allow them to flare, acute angle, flex the elbow and extend up the top.